The biggest challenge right now is the price of energy in Europe. 50% of Europe's aluminium production has already been wiped out because of the energy crisis, and the rest will soon follow unless we can secure a competitively priced energy supply to our industries. Second big challenge is the cost of regulations that are applied in Europe but nowhere else in the world. And a third challenge is the other barriers that are created by European regulations. Mytilineos is a metals and energy company. In the metallurgy sector, we mine bauxite, which is the raw material. We use this to produce aluminium, which can then be used to produce a whole variety of high-tech applications, from solar panels, electric vehicles, and even spaceships. For our new investments in renewables, batteries, and hydrogen, we are increasingly looking to other countries of the world instead of Europe. So the US, especially with the Inflation Reduction Act, has made it a lot easier to access financing. We would like to see every new piece of European legislation to contain a mandatory competitiveness check. So the Green Deal was originally supposed to be a green growth strategy, but unfortunately this aspect was very much overlooked in the negotiations.